Kane. Campoli missed the puck. Ryan Johnson just gets it out. Cam Hughes dumped the puck back in. Campoli trying to clear it. Burrows shoots, scores!
Thank you. center and like a big brother that I never had. And I felt like it was one of the biggest reasons like, that I played in the NHL now. Yeah, the special advice and all for sure.
You're going to play for the Canucks in 15 years, right? Nice. Keep working hard. Have fun. Nice to meet you, buddy.
Undrafted, unwanted. Alex, you fought your whole life to fulfill your hockey dream. When you finally earned your shot in NHL, you made sure you were noticed.
Here we go with a scrap. Burrows, can you get his back?
We knew from your first game that you were a player that would do anything to help your team win. From our first shift as a line together, we knew this was going to be special. You always enter the room with a smile, a laugh, with energy and passion.
Always.
You're a mentor.
This is pretty cool, huh?
A friend. An inspiration to all that refuse to give up on their dream. Every day you dedicated yourself to being a better player. And when you were a better player, we all became better players.
What pass! Burrows, centers, Daniel, Tucker, he scores!
You played every shift like it was your last. And never forgot where you came from. And how long the journey was to Vancouver and then NHL.
How many big goals can this man score?
As a teammate, as a lineman, couldn't ask for a better role model.
Burrows set up by the sleeve.
When we need a goal late, you'd be on the ice. When we needed to defend the lead late, you were there. When the team needed to stir it up and create energy, you were the guy to do it. You could do it all, and you did do it all. You always embraced the challenge, wanted to be a difference maker. In your finest hour, you scored the goal that changed everything. You were the best winner to ever have the pleasure of playing with.
Accompanied by daughters Victoria and Lexi, son Jacob and wife Nancy, please welcome home.
Supporting cast around me made it possible. I remember when I signed my first NHL contract. I had a meeting with Mr. Francesco Aquilini in his office downtown. I remember him telling me, now you're part of the Canucks family. That's exactly how I felt for my entire 13 years here in Vancouver. Your family and the staff you surrounded yourself with makes this franchise one of the best in the NHL, and for me, number one in the NHL. To all my teammates, each and every one of them that I've worked with, that have supported me, and I've played with, you guys have all had a positive impact on my life. I want to thank you guys for all those backdoor pat-ons you guys gave me, but more importantly, you guys always believed in myself, and you guys have no idea what it meant to me. So thank you very much. You guys are living legends, future Hall of Famers, and obviously the best role models I could ever ask for. So thank you very much. I was playing with you guys in Manitoba, and you guys were already in Vancouver when I first got the call, but you guys are probably the two best competitors I've ever played with. To my one of the best stallmates, Roberto Luongo. You knew when to keep things light around the locker room with your great sense of humor, where you really knew when to double up and get ready for the big games. I really learned a lot from you, and I will be forever grateful for having you as a stallmate for the number of years. For sure. So thanks for being one of my biggest friends, and our friendship's gonna last forever. Thank you very much. To my family, I want to thank my sister Sarah and Catherine for always supporting me, and obviously my parents for the unconditional love. My parents always told me before every game, ever since I was a kid, to my last game in the NHL, to always work hard and have fun. That's exactly what I tried to do my entire career. So thank you very much, Mom and Dad. I love you guys. That's been by my side since day one. I want to thank you from the bottom of my heart for everything you've done for me. You kind of somehow accepted that hockey was going to dictate big parts of our life. And you always understood me better than I understood myself. So like I always say, you're the rock of our family. And this journey would not have been the same without you.
Come and
Quanto vuole se porte le te.
Triple, yeah, 105.
Thank you. offside.
Yeah! Vandenberg gets first of the season and first as a Canuck. The assist to Vertanen. And goddamn, Tyler Noel, 7:34.
Tribute to Alex